What song are you going to sing for us today?
Okay, I can't just introduce the song to you. Hi everyone, by the way. There's a long story behind this song. You guys might have heard of, okay, I'm a bit embarrassed to say I listened to The Click 5. And this song is actually quite meaningful for us. It's called Jenny. However, there is a twist to this. We kind of reworded the whole song and we named it Danny. It's for a song who plays, it's for a guy who's a close friend of ours. He plays drums really well and he's like one of the most wanted drummers in Kuching, so to speak. So we kind of wrote this song for him, but we have still taken and adapted the lyrics a bit, but the tune is still the same, and so this is kind of a tribute to Click 5 and also to Danny himself and us being his friends.
Must be a really dear friend of yours to actually, you know, twist the song just for him.
Well, his name rhymes with Jenny, so...
So that made it easier.
No, actually having a lot of things to write about him was good. So a lot of the lyrics would be based on him playing drums and being on MySpace, sort of that kind of stuff. But then nowadays people go on YouTube, not MySpace, so yeah.
How are you feeling, by the way?
I'm much better now. I just got back around 2 a.m. this morning. Drove in the rain for like 6 hours all the way from Cebu last night. So yeah. I just woke up at about 10-something this morning and decided I wanted to play this song. And I called my dear friend, Monique, over here. She's gonna be backing me up on guitar and vocals. I've not seen her in a few months, and I just, you know, sent her a text and said, are you free today? I'm gonna be performing in the spring. Do you wanna play with me? And yeah, we're here.
So, with this determination, what do you think are your chances of winning?
Talk about winning. I'm just here to have fun, and if you guys like it, I like you guys.
Okay, so you guys, round of applause here for Cheryl and Monique.
Yeah. guys enjoy the rest of the show. There'll be like just a couple of more performances left. Yeah.